Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Morgan will be in there all night.
More coin for us. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile down, so deep they're dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. But the silver's almost gone.
What are they going to do?
Looks like they're gonna gamble and drink every night till it's gone, then jump in the river.
Damn, I cannot count on him.
Democrats. They state that the conservative position gets an extra
But not in the month of September.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont before.
Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves.
What is that noise?
Oh, no. No, no, no!
Take it! What? I need more men! assassin! Help!
Take it!
Stand
Watch
clear! Fire it!
Myself, if I weren't so valuable.
Yes, my lord. Don't risk yourself, my lord.
If Trevor got my seat in Parliament, he'd bring the whole party down with him.
The entire state depends on me. No, I'll wait until the guards leave.
You know that, don't you?
door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
They'll do what Granny says. I hear them laughing, but then they'll see what I can do. No, no, don't take anything else. I did what you said. It's just they wouldn't listen. Give me a chance, won't you, darling? Let me prove myself to you.
Shop?
Slackjaws, men? What you want with me?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtower.
Back, Corvo. You made short work of things. Get in. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress me.